The swine flu is affecting more and more people every day.
And it's happening in more ways than just hospital visits. It costs one local family more than $1,000. NBC 15's Chris Pabst has their story.
Every spring, Lana Weichel and her family take a vacation.
I see a lot of pictures of my daughter on here.
And this year was no different. They picked a date, June 8th, and a location, Riviera Maya in Mexico. They bought their tickets in November.
Everything was set. It seemed like the perfect vacation. And then the swine flu hit. And not knowing what to do, they went back to their travel agency.
We were just kind of watching at first, thinking maybe it wouldn't go anywhere. Yeah.
Like hoping.
So, hoping, yeah.
But this week, when the CDC recommended no unnecessary travel to Mexico until the end of July, the family thought it was time to make a switch.
I said I was going to email my sales rep and see if it was a possibility to change the, you know, tickets without penalty. They said no, that they would not waive those penalties.
Due to the swine flu, Funjet Vacations out of Milwaukee decided to waive fees for canceled vacations booked between April 27th and May 31st. But the Weichels weren't scheduled to leave until early June.
I think I've been up the last three nights about 1 or 2 in the morning trying to do research and figure out what to do with the trip.
Yesterday, they finally decided to switch and just pay the $800 penalty.
They're not only out the $800, they had to buy a new trip and apply that money towards it, and the new trip was an additional $450. So they really lost like $1,250.
Now their yearly vacation will be in Jamaica.
We're just going to make the best of it and try to enjoy it as much as we can. That's all you can do.
In Cottage Grove, Chris Pabst, NBC 15 News.
Eddie with Far Horizons Travel says the moral of this story is to always buy trip cancellation insurance, which the Weichels did not have. It usually costs you about 10% of the cost.